Sometimes. Let me start by telling you how this university differs from others in the state. We're a smaller school with smaller class sizes, but more personal attention. And we have the resources of big state schools. Our resources include amazing internships and faculty and practicing professionals.
Well, I'm glad to hear that. When I applied in state, one of my
biggest fears was being overwhelmed by huge lecture classes.
Well, that is exactly the type of atmosphere we try to avoid.
Now, have you thought about a major yet?
That's my mother you're talking about here! you didn't just ask to see my mother in a two-piece bathing suit, did you?
No!
Allow me to explain. I have an extremely rare disorder known as chronic Western exudus. It's a neurological disorder which renders incapable of hearing a question correctly.
And by correctly, you mean?
Every time you ask me a question, I hear a completely different one.
I see. How come I haven't heard of chronic Western exudus before?
Eleanor Roosevelt. I'm sorry, I probably should have told you as soon as I came in. It's just, I don't like to make a big deal about it, is all.
Well, Harold, I'm not entirely sure as to what to do here. The college interview process is mainly the asking of questions.
So what you're saying is, if a deaf student came into your office, you'd just refuse to do the interview?
Oh, well, of course not. I would make sure that a translator, fluent in sign language, was here to aid the interview.
Well, I'm sorry that the AMA doesn't recognize CQM as a legitimate medical condition, but I try to live my life in a normal and healthy manner, and I'd appreciate it if you treated the same as any other prospective student.
I suppose you're right. Shall we continue the interview?
It's in Argentina, isn't it?
Yes. Sure. What extra
you just do your job? Can you just ask the questions? She said it was a documentary. Yes, it's a documentary. It's a series of documentary short films premiering on the T4 network at 10 o'clock on Sundays. T4, the reality teen music channel, the one with those horrible shows about spoiled birthday parties and karaoke drama queens. Oh, good, you're a fan. Look, just ask a few questions, I'll be out of your hair.
No, I won't. I can't be on that channel.
Should look at the contract then. If you don't do this, you will be fined. $20,000.
$20,000?
Look, dude, we are not asking you to do anything crazy. Just do your job. Ask a few questions, I'll be out of here.
Fine. Let's just... fine.
Alright. And Kimberly? Remember what we talked about. And action.
Okay, Kim.
It's pronounced Kim Bar L. No E. The E is silent.
Okay, fine. Kim Bar L. Why is it you want to go here?
First of all, to party. Second of all, to meet some
transcript. I'll be done with you. I'm so grateful for your patience. I can't express that enough. We're gonna have a great combo, I can feel it. Okay, Chief, I gotta wrap this thing up. I'm psyched, I'm hungry, I'm pumped. We're gonna blow this thing out of the water and blow people's minds. Mañana. Again, appreciate your patience and your gentle attitude. You're an ace in the hole. Oh, little momentum. Ah, it's my bro, M. Party. He's such a jerk. I'm just gonna
thank you. hands. Every human being affects another. Every decision has a consequence. This decision, will be the most important one you will ever make.
Ben, you're being incredibly vague. Besides, it's not as simple as me letting you in.
An oral agreement is legally binding in this state, so in fact, it is that simple.
Well, I'm going to give you a great recommendation. With your staff...
That's right! What I'm asking for...
Ben, let's not ruin what was a great interview by...
I'm not leaving until I get my answer.
Well, you're going to have to, because I have another prospect coming in at once, so...
No, you don't. Your 4 o'clock cancer this morning. You don't have another appointment until Rebecca Smith at 4:45.
How did you... Did you break my email? Okay. I don't know what just happened here, but it's done. I'm going to have to call security. Hi, yes, I would like to... Hello?
Little letters!
But it won't!
Now I'm gonna
Despair!
buttons, tubes, feeder, and breathe forward. And you have the TV on all day. You know how, like, breathing is, like, so hard sometimes, you know?
I see.
When I was a kid, I would bite
Research and my
excited. We'll start the station will be based off of your grades, SATs, and
BMI.
What?
Body mass index.
Numerous extracurricular.
out that window.
Look, Jackie.
Thank you.
more criticism. I used to write reviews for my high school paper. People said I had a knack for this. Huh. My dad is an even older man, so.
Well, Claude, got good SATs, average GPA, but unfortunately, there is no way you're getting into our university.
Well, why is that? Oh, right. Because of the outfit, voice, the mission statement.
Yeah, I know you think you're doing something heroic, but you're a bit crazy to me.
I see. Well, maybe I should have rethought this whole going to my interview as a claw thing. I thought it would show initiative.
It does not.
Huh. And this was my safety school.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Well, it was always community college. I could go there for 2 years and I could do grades transfer.
Sounds like a plan.
Hey, change your mind. I need to get in touch with you. Just look to the skies!
I've got your phone number right here.
Okay.
Please give me one more.
I would really. few of these, but I've been working on these all day. So that was really sit-up number 1,000. Think about that.
Are you really exercising as much as you say? Because I have to tell you, I thought you would be
smarter,
bigger. I mean, I honestly can't tell that you work out at all.
Wow. You know, I know that because of my physique and my perfect sculpted muscle and my massive bulk, that I come across as manly and tough.
But it wasn't quite. Oh, man.
What about this one?
No.
What about Ashley? She's motivating. She knows Chinese.
No. She's... Trust me, no. Hey, what about this kid, James?
James? I don't remember James.
You interviewed him. His GPA and SATs are a little bit below our average, but I think you should let him in.
Oh, no. I remember now. He came in dressed like a superhero.
Wait, like, black mask, cape, cut for a hand?
Yeah, why?
He's hanging out in the hall. I just saw him.
Why?
Hey, let's just accept it.
No, the dude's a lunatic.
Listen, who cares? I can't afford to get fired right now. Let's just bring him in, ask him a couple questions. His grades are okay, right?
All right, I'll go get him.
Thank you. one person.